It's happening. Temperatures are falling across the state as we speak. The winds are changing direction, and a little winter is arriving, and it will stick around. That's what I mean by the change in wind direction. Columbus over towards Cincinnati, Richmond, Connersville, Brookville, all with a strong southwest wind temporarily. Then a much colder west wind will drop these temperatures. Over a 2 or 3 hour period, you'll lose about 16 degrees, and then by 11 o'clock tonight, in the low to mid 30s in most locations. Put this in motion, 7 a.m., we wake up to temperatures in the 20s. That's the new reality. Afternoon temperatures only in the 30s, and then even colder temperatures as we get into the morning hours. On a Thursday, you might find it a bit shocking. But just so you know, this has happened before in November. The coldest temperature ever in November, 5 below zero. Notice what I've done there. Shift this to the middle of next week. Temperatures then will still be way below average. Last November, got it written down right here, we had 7 mornings where lows were in the teens. And then we followed that up in December, 3 mornings in the single digits. Last January, 8 mornings below zero with 15 below on the 6th being the coldest. And then February, 4 days below zero. And as you know, indications are a little snowier than average this winter and colder than average as well. Let me finish the way I started.